Good evening. Again, congratulations to my players. It was a tough game. First of all, it's never easy, you know. You have this experience better than me when you play two games home on the road to win both games, especially with the teams who lost the game before, who tried to use this game to come back on the winning road. But I was again enjoying tonight to stay on the side and coach these guys. They really play hard. Whatever I decide and put in the game, he gives something, and we have some tough moments. Maybe the score few points too much, but we relax in the end. And again, congratulations to, you know, when the team winning, it's players winning. It's always like this. You
know. Coach, we have some questions from Žalgiris Insider platform subscribers, and the first question goes from Richardus. He asks, your team today had a lot of deflections on the Fenerbahce offense, and how happy were you with your team's intensity and energy level?
Again, the last two games, even in the Real game, you can start to see a little bit, but the last two games was really, I mean, even if, you know, we have this deflection, we work hard in defense, we stay good, but it was some moments, especially in the third quarter, or when we didn't take these balls, you know, and they scored the last seconds. But at the end of the day, it was really good to see some possessions. Also, Panathinaikos game, when we watch, when it was some defensive possession was amazing. But also in offense today, we score 86 points, you know. But again, I believe that everything comes from defense, you know. And also I believe some players come back to the rhythm from the defense, you know. And we'll try everything to keep doing this way.
Coach, how did you like the performance of Ty Webster, who had good moments on the defensive end and on the offensive end as well?
Yes, Ty, still, you know, they jump, Ty and Zoran, they jump in hard moment, you know, not a lot of practices, okay, we do, but just we had these Euroleague games, you know, much easier for them and for me too, that I can use them on some Lithuanian league to get. But like I said before, every player who come in gives something. I'm very happy. They understand they are part of the team. You know, I mean, they must be patient, must work in defense to this capitalize sometimes in offense.
Coach, I want to ask: did you hear me when I presented and shouted the teams?
No, sorry.
Okay, next time I will try harder.
Okay, I will take attention.
Coach, you talked about Ty Webster. He has so much energy, and sometimes it looks like that even you have to cool him down, right? Do you feel like there's sometimes a moment that you have to sit him, maybe cool him down a bit, that he don't get too emotional?
Yeah, I agree with you. These are the players, you need to control them, you know, especially, I mean, because, you know, it's this is really high level teams, and every mistake in offense and defense, they can punish quickly, you know, or you can lose the rhythm, you know. But he has this quality, you know, he has this childness, you know, this, how can I say, but I agree with you, yeah, But he's a great guy, and I also explained him that, you know, I will go hard on him, but just the reason is that to improve him. He has, you know, quality, and to improve him, he's still a young player, you know, to start better reading the game, to understand the game.
Coach,
Coach, I paid attention. In the end of the game, you shouted on your on Toto the Sabonis. What happened between you and him there?
No, I didn't shout on Sabonis. I shouted on Arne because it was misunderstanding. Arne want to score the last basket, you know, to have better difference, because maybe, you know, if we are the same. But I don't like this, you know, respect the opponent, and I just told him that I say that to the players to don't shoot the last ball, you know, just this was. And I also tell him after I'm sorry, you know.
Coach, Zoran Dragic brings to the team something that was lacking: ball handling, penetration at position three. How important do you think he is for this week's victories? Not the first one, but this one, giving the team what it lacked a lot.
Look, the Zoran, the same like Ty, you know, they need some, you know, in Real was too nervous, you know, he want to shoot too quickly. You know, and he makes some mistakes. I know Zoran very well, you know, and I really try to same thing, even if he's not young anymore. But I believe it's never too late, you know, to adjust him on my philosophy. You know, a little bit we work together in the national team, you know, but this is just for 1-2 months, you know. I must say that the last two games he was, you know, more patient, more, you know, we didn't make some crazy penetration, you know, 1-5. This we need to improve. We did improve, you know, if we attack to make kick out pass, you know, to and this on this there was both the last two games with the practices, they are both, and you know, it's tiny line. Actually, we bring them to make some, you know, this penetration or like tie pull-ups, what we didn't have, you know, but it's tiny line, you know, we need to always to control this, you know, but in the end of the day, you know, it's what is the most important for me. I see that the team accept them, you know, the players, and you can see their communication in the game, that they communicate, they talk, and they understand slowly what I want, and this make me satisfied. But still, you know, I mean, you know how it is, you know, you have next game in 2 days, you cannot relax, can be happy for a few hours, and after we must move forward.
Mantas Kalnietis had his first EuroLeague double-double. He joked that if you achieve that at the age of 35, that's something wrong. But overall, can you just comment on how big he was tonight for your team?
He was amazing. And he was one of the players who okay, again, we're still winning 2 games, you know, we didn't win the EuroLeague. But he was the player who actually, when I came, you know, really tried to support my, you know, philosophy, you know, and he's really, especially now when he's Yankee out, really leader of the team. And he had a great performance tonight, I agree.
Coach, you said that you enjoyed your duties tonight. I just wonder, as basketball spectator, what is your taste of basketball? So if you had a chance to pick a magic moment of tonight's game, so what would you choose?
Oof. Really difficult to say. I mean, you know that I'm defensive coach, you know, and I mean, was so a lot of good defensive possessions, deflections, you know, and it's I cannot tell you this. Sorry. I must watch the game, you know, to know from, because it's a lot of hard moments, you know. Maybe if you know, maybe let's say offensively, even if you make defensive mistake, Kalna, he make big three, you know, on they come on 6 points or, you know, you remember? And he was really important 3 points, you know, to break this attack of Fener. But again, it's team sport, all the players have some good moments, offensively and defensively, you know, and in the end, this is collective sport, you know, we win like a team, or we lose like a team. Сибет! Сибет! Лошимос! Лошимо автоматы! Рулете! Neatsakingas lošimas gali sukelti priklausomybę.